No way!
Fuck!
Rampage for Trevor seems kind of lame, actually. In fact, oh my god. The only one I really like is... Oh, shit! 2 minutes! The only one I really like is Franklin.
I ain't got much time left.
Okay, that ought to do it.
It's to you and me.
Sorry about the blood.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Alright, so what company should I invest in? I forget what he said. I like your bike.
Hey, can I borrow that bike,
asshole? Home? Whoa, now!
What mission? What are you talking about?
Oh, shit!
You are shit at this game. Learn to play good. I only like to watch the best of the best. When my father raised me, he said, when you fucking watch video game streams when you get older, I promise it'll be a thing. You only watch the best of the best. It can only be entertaining if they execute with extreme precision.
Is that right? I mean, I understand the confusion, Tardo. Truth is, Twitch is all about pro gaming these days. Gotta be professional gamers. League of Legends and StarCraft and everything. But hey, before fucking Twitch came around, it was just Justin fucking TV. And it was girls staring at their fucking webcams until people like us were like, hey, you know, maybe we could play some fucking video games instead. We are around before Twitch's daddy was even born. In fact, I fucked Twitch's mama. And you know what? I sucked back then too. But I was still sucking on your mama's titties.
Entertainment, unless they're the best at Grand Theft Auto.
What's this shit?
I wasn't counting cards.
I know MMA.
I was cheating.
Hey, Mexican martial arts.
You're a clown.
Yo, you a clown, bro.
You heard of MMA?
Oh shit! Mexican you like that? Arts? You like that fucking spear? That's some pro ass shit. Oh, look at that! Double spear takedown, motherfucker! You ain't gonna find that shit on any pro GTA stream.
You're not pro enough.
Look at that.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely...
Look at that shit. Yeah, bitch.
Hey, payaso! You're a clown!
Fuck! Dude broke my neck.
You're not very good at this game.
What am I, a fucking comedian? What are you, stupid? Your hope is that you heckle me and all of a sudden I become worse at the game or something? Is this your goal? What the fuck is a video game heckler?
You're not very good.
You know, all those people, all those people going,
you're not very good. I've been watching other streams and there's better players.
They're just mad because they probably wish they were playing the game or something. I've been playing for, I don't know, many hours now. I don't even like GTA all that much. I bet you really wish you could play it if you're watching video game streams, nerds. Not all of you guys, just the assholes.
Dios mío!
That's something new.
That hurt!
Fat retard. Fat, good thing your mom likes fat dudes who aren't that bright. I'm talking about your dad. She likes me too.
Come on, dude.
But it's very important that she likes your father.
It's just a possession. Let it go. Now.
Oh my god. A troll who's also a bigot. Let me ask you something. Did something in your life... Did something happen to you in your life that made you a bigot? Or was it just your parents that taught you that way? And I want you to be honest. Because it might not be your fault. It might not be completely your fault. I mean, you're probably just young and that's why you're stupid. But your bigotry might have actually come from your parents.
Yo! Hey! You cool? Hey!
And while you don't maybe find me that very funny, Rockstar certainly thought I was funny enough to put my clip in their multi-million selling video game, so... Suck a dick.
I don't know why.
When? Oh.
Could it be from messages?
How long do you have to have switched out of a dude before they start doing random shit on average? You're gonna report me to Twitch. Oh no. Please don't report me to Twitch. Please don't. When you do that, just have the COO call me on my cell phone. Okay? Because he has that.
A video game, and there's lots of N-words in that video game.
Santos is just coffee shops, banks, and pharmacies. So cultured.
So we had to wipe out a few people. I need a bean machine coffee. I'm stressed. I love this town. You know, you can be smug about the rest of the country and live in a vacuum pretending that there's an endless supply of revenue to just hand out to people and for new metro projects. You know,
baby, what are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
This is the state that's got the worst carbon footprint in the world. Well, everybody goes around pretending they like the outdoors. This is a proper liberal parent.
I'd like to order a cab, please.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Okay, thanks for your help.
I probably hold the world record for GTA 5 of most self faceplants.
Hey, I need a cab.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Thank you.
Juan, this is Eagles FM.
Hey, man, where you going?
Hey, I am proud of Scooter Brothers. But I'm proud that Rockstar thought it was funny enough. Hey, would you turn subscriber mode off, goddammit? Not all non-subscribers are assholes. Only the ones who are showing up for the first time today. Well, some of those people. Are there any new faces that are actually awesome? Speak up if you're awesome. You're an awesome first timer.
Oh.
You So Funny is indeed a funny viewer. I like him.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you low-life, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please. No.
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 The yoga is for sharing. Come, come. Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes? We begin each sequence.
If you have the Xbox 360 version, Atasana. You can do this part with the Kinect.
Yes. Or mountain pole. Un, deux, trois.
No, that's
mouth and anus are perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux.
Aren't your mouth and your anus always kind of in line?
It is perfect. Now, Michael. In and out with the breath, Mikhail. Out through the mouth.
Feel all that hostility, insecurity, and self-centeredness drift away.
Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips. Who would have thought it possible? Air through the nose and out the mouth.
Very good. Now let it go.
We have a very long road to travel with you. It's so simple. Come on. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
If we put him on a 6-month kale-only diet, he might just get healthy. Or die.
In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Fuck it.
How you say? This is funny and sad at once.
Why am I doing this? This is so stupid.
Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkles.
Fuck it, mission. I failed yoga? Oh my god. Jesus fuck.
When you are strong in your mind, you will be strong in your body. Air through the nose and out the mouth.
Let it out. You're turning red.
Fuck.
There. Strong. Like an erection of your youth. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Out through those wrinkled lips.
It moves. Amazing.
In and out with the breath, Mikhail. Breathe out, please.
That's not true. These fucking PS3 sticks are easy to...
This is gonna have to do.
To slip
now
off
Now we'll
of.
Do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
Oh, more of this bullshit. Yeah, if you let go of the sticks...
Oh, wow.
You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you?
Please.
Let it out, baby.
Into this.
Now think of all the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
Freeze, Mikkel. Erect. Turgid. Hold it. Stroke it. Now, you breathe. Let it out. You feel that? The silly man forgets to breathe.
Later, you can show a stripper how flexible you are.
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Please let me stop.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Oh. Mike, would you?
For fuck's sake, why is this a thing?
Hold your anus strong, my child.
Just suck some oxygen into your lungs.
Exhale.
Can you wash that mat later? It's gonna smell all bloody and smoky and Michael-y.
Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it go. Your aura is just like, wow.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Just exhale, Michael. Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Take in the air and release it. Out with the breath.
If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
Breathe, please, Michael. Out through the mouth. For a meat eater, it's okay. Your lungs, they work, yes?
This probably is a lot stupider on the 360 with the...
You have come a long way today, Mikkel. Huh? Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikkel.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Enough
of that! Yoga is the answer, Mikkel. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Gah!